doing suborbital just means to have the trajectory that doesn't go to orbit, but it is practically a parabola. So you can grab the pre-9 octo, this and this. And this is then I have shut it down a lot to not have too much air resistance. And we are suborbital. Now, I did not leave any fuel for landing, but the name was going suborbital and not going suborbital and back. So I am not gonna show you how this thing explodes, because that is the funnest bit and I won't show it.